You may have never heard of such construction techniques before. Some ideas are so simple yet ingenious, you won't believe it. This video features construction techniques you'd never even imagined. Straw bale structures are ideal for those seeking natural, sustainable, and economical living. Straw bales are placed on a wooden frame, then covered with clay and plaster. This coating provides aesthetic appeal while protecting against external factors. Photovoltaic panels provide electricity. Excellent thermal insulation keeps the building cool in summer and warm in winter. A simple panel placed against the wall instantly transforms into a stylish desk, ideal for those who want to use their space efficiently. Duayen Spray is a high-performance polyurea-based insulation material. It's made by mixing two components and applied by high-pressure spray. It hardens and is ready for use immediately after application. It's highly resistant to abrasion, impacts, and chemicals. The solar tunnel is an innovative system that brings natural light into interior spaces. It directs sunlight to areas where it is either insufficient or absent. It saves energy. Furthermore, natural light positively impacts people's mood and health. MC Inject 2133 is a single-component, hydrophobic, polyurethane foam-based injection resin. It foams rapidly within seconds upon contact with water. It effectively seals cracks and voids against water. It is used in porous materials such as concrete, masonry, and rock. Thermobricks, made of carbon-reinforced polystyrene, have excellent heat storage properties. In the summer, they protect your building from excessive heat by storing sunlight. In the winter, they release the heat they store during the day into the interior at night, keeping the space warm. The cold production technique gives reinforced concrete structures an extraordinary lacework appearance. Patterns are placed in the concrete using ice molds, creating voids as the mold melts. This creates surfaces that are both aesthetic and functional. SmartOp polymeric mortar is a ready-to-use mortar with a paste consistency. It provides higher flexibility, adhesion strength, and water resistance than traditional cement-based mortars. Fast tube is a specialized formwork system used for casting concrete columns. Its completely waterproof structure allows for placement weeks in advance. It enables fast and accurate column production. The floating staircase is one of the most striking details of modern architecture. The steps appear to be suspended in midair, adding a sense of lightness to any space. It can be made from a variety of materials, including wood, metal, glass, or concrete. Three 3D-printed clay blocks combine traditional building materials with modern manufacturing. The clay is sourced from local soil resources. It is printed into the desired shape using 3D printers and then hardened by firing. This method reduces production time and provides durable and long-lasting building materials. It also offers lower production costs compared to traditional methods. It is also possible to produce complex and unique geometries. The EZ Flow Drainage System is a geosynthetic aggregate pipe designed for drainage applications. It is constructed from easily interconnected components. It manages surface water and protects property from water damage. A roof ventilation system provides ventilation to the roof and attic spaces. Once installed, it prevents rain from seeping in. This allows the structure to breathe while the interior remains dry and healthy. Prefabricated concrete modular homes are constructed by assembling high-strength concrete modules produced in a factory on-site. They stand out for their fast, durable, and aesthetically pleasing construction. They offer safe and rapid shelter in disaster situations. Pouring concrete over metal sheets is a frequently used method for roofing. It increases resistance to factors such as earthquakes, heavy rain, typhoon winds, and fire safety. It offers a long-lasting and secure roofing solution. RoofArt Umbrella Metal Tile is an essential roofing system for modern architecture. No screw marks are visible on the exterior, giving the roof an aesthetically pleasing appearance. Waterproofing is maximized with special gaskets and concealed screws. Its design provides high resistance to high winds. It is fire retardant and prevents the spread of fire. Superior Walls wall panels are prefabricated in the factory and delivered to the construction site. They offer many advantages over traditional brick or wood walls. Their high durability makes them resistant to natural disasters such as earthquakes. They also provide superior thermal and acoustic insulation. The JDK Concept two-story container house stands out with its modern design. Multiple shipping containers are combined to create spacious living spaces. It offers quick installation, portability, and durability. Thermal insulation, electrical, and plumbing are integrated. It offers an environmentally friendly and affordable housing solution. For an underground shelter, a pit is first dug to accommodate the container. A solid drainage line is laid in the ground and a pump is installed. The container is lowered into the pit and waterproofing is installed around it. A thick concrete cover is then poured over the container to support the load. Finally, a ventilation shaft, electrical wiring, and a UPS-powered drainage pump are installed. The shelter dome stands out as an innovative solution for a variety of shelter needs in different regions of the world. Its high-tech fiberglass exterior panels provide a safe and comfortable space in all weather conditions. Its modular structure allows for easy assembly by a few people. It offers high resistance to harsh weather conditions, such as strong winds, snow, rain, and fire. It also includes electricity, water, air conditioning, and a comfortable bed.